All right, Kelsey, thank you so much. Well, let's check in with the latest on the coronavirus right now. The number of COVID-19 cases in Nevada has stayed the same overnight. That's according to the state health department. More than 4,800 people have tested positive, and now 219 people have died. Right now, more than 38,000 people have been tested statewide. And today, four more cases of COVID-19 have been confirmed at the Allegiant Stadium construction site.